Hello everyone, it's Tuesday the 17th of August today, and 17 is a reminder to you that you were on the right path. And I love this message. It says, when I make a mistake, I realise that it's only part of the learning process. And I love that, because the angels show us and guide us that there are no mistakes on this journey, that we learn from everything we go through. There are no mistakes, there's just lessons that lead to blessings and love. So if you fall down on this journey, you allow yourself to get back up. God will help you. You know, Jesus and all the angels around you will help you and guide you. They'll pick you up and keep you strong. They say to you, get up, soldier, you can do this. It's okay. So forgive yourself today for anything you feel you've done wrong, because you've actually done everything right for your soul to learn, to grow, to understand, to realize your truth. And when you know that, when you kind of let that flow in, your journey gets easier, because you realize what's meant for you will be for you, and what's meant for you cannot pass you by. You can't take the wrong turn, because you'll always be guided back onto the pathway. All paths lead home. Sometimes as human beings, even though we're having a, you know, we are spiritual beings having that human experience, we go down the wrong path. You know, we make the wrong decision. We go the long way round, and then we realise our truth and we get back on track, or the angels nudge us back in the right direction, or we're given the right guidance that we need. But when you went down that wrong pathway, or you took the long way around, or you made the wrong choice, you learned so much from that. So how could that ever be wrong? It's made you strong, it's grown you, it's made you wise and powerful. And it's made you in tune with your true self. So we learn and we grow and we understand. And it's so important we know that as a twin flame, because, you know, we wonder why our masculine is making choices that are hurting their heart or damaging to their soul. And we can see that it's a mistake they're making. But it isn't a mistake. It's something that's healing them, growing them and preparing them for you. And all pathways lead home. So be patient with yourself, be patient with your journey, and know your truth. So I'm going to bring a message in today from Jesus. So what do we need to know today, please? What do we need to know? We've got, blessed are they that hear the word of God and keep it. Wow. So what I feel with this is, you are blessed when you follow your heart, when you follow your intuition, when you're true to your word, when you walk the walk and talk the talk. And do what you said you were going to do. So this is about being authentic, being truthful, being you, and knowing your power and understanding that, you know, even if your twin flame is saying one thing and doing another, they will always be guided where they're meant to be. And that's to you. And to everyone else who's not resonating with the twin flame journey, know that you are safe and all paths lead home. So as long as you're true to your heart and you follow your intuition and your guidance, you'll always end up where you're meant to be. And it will all happen in divine time at the right time for your higher good. So today, know that there are no mistakes. There's only lessons that lead to blessings that teach you about love. Have a great day, sending you so much love, and I'll see you soon.